everybody. PC here from Gravity and Oxygen Fitness. And I'm here with one of Boca Raton's finest citizens, Wolf Regner. Well, how are you today?
Nice to see you, buddy.
Tell us why you're visiting us here at the Go House.
Well, you guys have been so gracious to help contribute to the cause I'm supporting, which is the LLS, Leukemia and Lymphoma Society, Light the Night event, November 10th at Meisner Theater in Boca Raton.
November 10th. Tell us more about this event at Meisner.
So, beautiful event. So, it's a charity walk, which is unique because it's at night. If you haven't been to an LLS Light the Night event, it is one of the most memorable and passionate experiences that you can go through.
Amazing, amazing. So we have an illuminated evening in East Boca Raton for an amazing cause. Not to be outdone with a workout specific here at Gravity and Oxygen. Tell us about that.
Yes. Also, thank you so much, GNO. We're going to be hosting a charity workout to benefit the LLS here, 10:30 a.m. September 29th. And anything that we raise in that event will go right to the campaign, to the LLS Light the Night campaign.
So September 29th is a Saturday morning, 10:30 a.m. Be here at Gravity and Oxygen Fitness if you're a fan or supporter of the LLS cause. We look forward to being here with Will and all the friends of the organization. So Will, your company, Assurance Power Systems, is a mainstay fixture here in Boca Raton, especially in times of need of storms and hurricanes. What is your personal or your company's personal testament to leukemia, which is a white blood cell disease that affects children worldwide?
Thanks for asking. About 18 months ago, my commercial sales manager and a very good friend of mine's daughter, 14 months old, was diagnosed with leukemia. Immediately saw the struggle, saw what he and his family were going through, and I just figured, how can I help? You know, how can I help them? How can I help other people never have to hear those words to an infant, right? So immediately found LLS and started supporting the cause. Recently got involved as the presenting sponsor, the main sponsor for this year's Light the Night. And it's just been a very rewarding experience to be able to give back and learning how many people are affected. Every 9 minutes somebody's diagnosed with blood cancer. And this is just a cause, obviously it's near and dear to my heart, a very good friend of mine affected, and hopefully I can do my part to help beat cancer. Awesome. Thank you again so much to GNO for supporting the cause.
Whatever we can do, be a driver of change is one of our core values here at Gravity and Oxygen. No more so than what we're doing on that day.